Going back to the original novels, and I was looking for examples of Bond's inner life, you know, his subjective point of view on things, and things I discovered that he often weeps, Bond. He tears flow.
That's all the booze, probably.
Well, I think it's feeling, and he's a flawed human being. What I have done, I think, is unearthed stuff about Bond that people have forgotten about. He's not English, for example. He's half Scottish, half Swiss.